nurses at the skin spa. Just gonna go over what I use on a daily basis for my skin. What drives me crazy about my skin is the brown spots that I get. I tend to get in the summertime. So I try to prevent that from happening by being proactive with what I use. My skin is crazy. One day it can be really oily. One day it can be really, really dry. One day it's fine. So it's very unpredictable. My 85 sunscreen. I love my 85 sunscreen. It's just very hydrating, but it's not oily. And you can use it every day and not feel like you have anything on. My skincare regime in the morning is very, very simple because I have no time. I use my Hexam cleanser. I just use a touch and it covers the entire face. And then I use my vitamin C to protect my skin from any kind of free radicals out there and of course the sun. I use my Clarité because I hate my brown spots. And then my moisturizer, my 85 sunscreen. In the evening, I do the exact same thing, but instead of my sunscreen, I use my AGE moisturizer. And it just hydrates and moistens my skin while I sleep.